Mr. NCR Ranger wasn't. Hello, Mr. NCR Ranger. You can stop worrying now. They're fine. Well, no, they're not. They're all dead. One of them's fine. He made it out. I saved the day. Tell everyone that I saved the day. And then went off for a sleep.
Yippee-yay, there'll be nowhere.
And we're back. Right. I'm actually here outside Raoul's shack. Had a night's sleep here. Thought it was a decent place to stay. No sign of Raoul. So, we're ready. It's daylight and I'm feeling a little bit more comfortable about running around this apparently Deathclaw and Cazador infested neighbourhood. Actually, I'm happier now that I'm leaving. We're going to head back to Vegas. We're actually trying to find... What is that sparking? Oh, that's where we had the fight with the, with the Legion, isn't it? Yes. So, yeah, we're on our way to Vegas to try and find the rangefinder. Is it me, or does he look like he's waiting on me? No, maybe not. Just looked a little... You know? Alright, so this is Electro City Engineers getting some generators up and running. Kind of cool. I'm sort of going the wrong way, aren't I? We saw raiders and things over there? Yes. We should be heading in this direction. Mind you, we could... What the hell is that? What is that? I've never seen that before. All right. Oh, I am very curious now. Where's Veronica? Oh, there she is. I see her. Where the hell are we? Private property, keep out. Well, they don't. The Immortals' Shack. Do not enter. I'm picking up a strange vibe that they're not looking for visitors. Oh, but my curiosity is absolutely killing me now. And I do mean absolutely killing me. Although not in the literal sense, hopefully. Keep out. Yeah. I'm looking for mines. Okay. Apparently this is not stealing. Let's not activate the jukebox. Any mines? And I was expecting people as paranoid, well not paranoid, as unfriendly as this to be a tiny bit more paranoid. I actually need scrap metal, believe it or not, I've been running out. Okay. I'm going in. I've got to know. Come on, Veronica. We are on our way to Vegas. I promise. I promise we're on our way to Vegas. I just Oh, okay, we're not going in. Excellent, well done. All right, fair enough. Okay. Weren't there... Oh, there's my van. Weren't there people here? Different gate, I guess. All right, Vegas! Freeside! Okay, gotta admit, was expecting something a little more, I don't know. Hello, I'm looking... No. King's gang member, none of you. Hello, I'm looking for a pawn shop.
Morning.
Morning. Hello, I'm looking for a pawn shop. P-A-W-N, pawn shop.
Hey, buddy, spare a cap? I can make it worth your while.
Well, at least you're talking to me. Are you soliciting me? No, here, have a cap.
The first thing you should know is that Freeside is run by a pack of yahoos that call themselves the Kings.
Got it.
Their leader, who oddly enough calls himself the King, currently has his hands full trying to prevent an all-out riot in Freeside.
Okay.
That's two tips, but what the hell? You're a new customer, so the extra one's on me. Wanna hear another?
Well, actually, I've got a lot of caps, so go on then.
The chairman run a casino on the strip called The Tops. It's a pretty classy place, by all reports. I haven't been there myself, but I hear security there is kinda tight. What do you say? Want another tip?
Alright, what I'm looking for is a pawn shop.
There's a rumor that a huge army is camped to the east, massing to attack the NCR. Like that it ever happened.
Yes, it's going to.
Who in the world could stand up to the NCR and win?
The Legion.
That one was pretty good, right?
No.
How about another?
No, thank you.
I understand. Well, have a good day.
Yep, you too. Okay, pawn shop. Hello? Drunk. Probably not going to be hugely helpful. Mick and Ralph's. Mick and Ralph's. What do they sell here? Are they a pawn shop?
When you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you
a bit dark, isn't it? Okay. Nice hat.
We've got some news for you coming right up. Several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the...
Where's your radio? Excuse me. Don't take this the wrong way. Ralph.
Hello there.
How are you doing?
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick.
Ooh, I'm always looking for
guns. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies.
You're not a pawn shop, are you, by any chance? Do you offer any other services? Pawn shop?
I only offer services if the King gives the okay. Impress him and we can talk.
Alright. Let me in on the action. Yeah, I don't think so. Who's the King?
If you haven't heard of the King, he must have been living under a rock or something. The King has his boys all over Freeside. He controls the water pump and is essentially the go-to guy for what goes around here.
Okay. Never mind, I have some other questions, though.
Okay, ask away.
Tell me more about Freeside.
What do you want to know?
Where's the pawn shop? Who is the King? Have I already
you
asked
haven't
that?
Heard of the
yep.
The King...
Got it. Who are the Van Graaffs, and why do I know their name?
They're the local energy weapon dealers in Freeside. When it comes to lasers and plasma, they're the only game in town, and they keep it that way. Gloria's men are the best armed in Freeside, and ruthless to boot. But her brother, Jean-Baptiste Cutting, puts them all to shame.
Yeah, not really interested. I'm just more of a ballistic person. What's up with the Atomic Wrangler? Why am I asking you that?
Their joint is the only place in Freeside to get it all under one roof. They've got gambling, booze, chems, and whores.
Okay.
They're good folks, just don't cross them. They're known for tidying up loose ends with a bullet to the brain box.
Let's talk about something
else. Anything else I can help you with?
All right. What have you got in stock?
Take a gander.
I'm looking. Let's have a aid. No. Also, no. You see, container of chlorine. Why would I want chlorine? Why would I want chlorine? See, now I want chlorine. Now I have to have chlorine. I'll take it. I have no idea why, but I want it. I'm looking for a rangefinder. You don't have one, do you? Alright, can I sell you anything. I've not really picked up much, have I? I've not been... Oh! Yes, I have. Could you excuse me a second? I need to get some stuff off my...
Thanks for stopping
friends.
In.
Yeah. I'll be back. Guys, come in. Now, I'm actually giving some thoughts to buying the blade blank from you. I don't know whether I need one, but hey... See, this is a quest item. God knows what that's for. But this could be for a mod. I'm assuming this is to make a mod for weapons. I will take... There you go. That'll do.
Pleasure doing business.
All right.
Thanks for stopping in.
You're welcome. And you said see Mick for weapons.
Just let me know if anything catches your eye. Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man.
I always
for
need
general
guns.
General supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph.
I need guns. How's business?
Things were better when the Omertas were buying, but we get by.
Who are the
Good
Omertas?
Selection from traders and the Van Graffs keep things running.
Okay. What's the deal with the Omertas?
That's the thing. I have no idea. They just stopped buying guns all of a sudden. If you hear anything, let me know.
I will do. Stopped buying from Mick. Will do.
Anything else I can help you with?
Do you have any special items for sale? A rangefinder.
Why? Do you work for one of the
for
casinos?
Example. No. Speech. What? No, I don't. No, I don't. Yeah, that would be a lie. No, I don't.
All of my guns are special. If anything catches your eye, let me know. Come back and see us soon.
I will. Very soon. That was a little suspicious. Right. Meeting people. Speech. 10.
Welcome back.
Hey, I told you.
Why? Do you work for one of the casinos?
No!
In that case, yes I do.
Awesome.
Follow me.
Alright.
Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Why do you always say that? Don't say that. That's a stupid thing to say. It's pithy and it's incorrect. History is replete with societies that were armed to the teeth and positively rude. Ah, dear, oh dear. I can't stand it when people say stupid stuff like that. Slogans instead of... what was I thinking? Right, guns. Give me guns. Armed society is a polite society. Have you been outside? There's a lot of guns out there. There's not a lot of politeness going on. Oh, okay. Stop shouting at the man and start paying attention to... Wow! Okay. I can't afford anything. Well, nothing that looks good. Katana, no. Lil Devil, what's... Is that a named... That gun? I thought that gun was the named 223. Is this... Oh, God, no. No, this isn't a 223. This is a 12.7mm. My God, that's a huge round for a pistol, isn't it? I was trying to remember when you... Because the... Like, 0.556, for example, that's in... Sorry, 0.44, that's in inches. 12.7. Only about two and a half times bigger than the rounds used in that gun. I want this! I want it! 54 damage. Is it a revolver? Do I get my revolver bonus? Oh, grenade machine gun. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's Christmas. All right. So I need that and I need the medicine stick. So I only need about another 75,000 in total. I keep thinking what I should do is raise my barter skill. And because A, I make more money when I sell. And B, all this stuff becomes cheaper. Okay, but he does have some of the nice rounds that I could always miss. What about the 12mm rounds? Because I have a feeling they're going to be tough to find as well. Oh. See, I'm buying them for the cases. But more than anything. What else is it that I tend to have less of? I don't think so, actually, but 12mm, 180s, 180 of them. There's a lot of them. I can probably buy them when I need them, then. It looks like I've got no trouble finding those. I've got nothing to sell you, I don't think. Even on the ammo, I've got stuff I need. Alright, I'll just take ammo for now. I'll come back for that really nice gun. What's that? Oh, okay, okay, so... Oh god, rangefinder, I didn't...
Welcome back.
You didn't actually have a rangefinder, do you? What guns do you have for sale?
Have a look.
It would be under... No, you didn't. I didn't think so. Alright, you're not a pawn shop.
Thanks.
Right, onwards! Let's get out of here. Still looking for that pawn shop. Hello! Do you know when I can find a pawn shop?
Looking for a fix, man?
No.
I got what you need.
Okay, I think I know what you're... What are you selling?
Have a look, baby.
Don't call me baby. And I am not interested. Goodbye.
Talk to you later.
Probably not, mate. Probably not.
Trouble.
Trouble? What?
Whoa!
Is he cutting up? Is he shooting Eddie? Did you just shoot Eddie? You know what? Wait for my signal might not be the right thing here. Tell you what.
Watch out!
Wasteland Doctor Fatigues! Nice, nice, nice! Alright, okay, so you guys can now fire at will. Where's Veronica gone? Veronica? Did you run away? Seriously? Alright guys, if someone else comes and attacks you, just shoot them dead. I'm okay with that. Vagrant. No, you're not going to be able to tell me anything. I'm looking for a pawn shop. Is there anybody with any useful information? I think he wants my attention. There's a door there. Door to Freeside Thug Hangout. Thug Hangout? It's locked. Hello? Can I help you with something?
Check it out. Between the dumpsters there.
Friend of yours? Oh, look, a body. No, friend of yours?
Nah, just some idiot that wandered down the wrong alley. Sound familiar?
Yeah, I'm looking at one. Oh, kill him, boys. Okay, I'm getting lots of these Wasteland Doctor Fatigues. Nice. Local. Yeah, very polite society. Good God. Where's my crowbar? I don't need one. Alright. Still haven't found a pawn shop. Is that a pawn shop? No, wait, wait. What the hell is this? Freeside Thug Hangout. You know, let's not break into places quite yet. Okay, a cafe. Acme Realty. Oh, that's closed. No, you know what? Let's cheat! Oh, what, really? Wait a minute. No. It says... Visit the pawn shop in Freeside and the Vault 21 gift shop with Veronica. So I've got to do both of them. And they're over there? One of them is. Alright, let's just keep heading. No harm in checking the neighborhood out. Welcome to Vegas.
Not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
I've been there.
Stop by Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs, sir.
Afraid not. They didn't have what I needed. I need a rangefinder that will let me blast things from space. At least that's what I'm assuming it's done. Can you believe? Here's the thing. In all of the times I've played this, I've never, ever, 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 once, ever had that item. Hello? Oh. You looking for top quality pre-owned adventurer gear? Snow? Oh, where? Okay, I didn't finish reading that. Competition must be fierce with Mick and Ralph's nearby. Ralph, huh? Is that what you do once you smell him? They ain't even on my radar. Okay. Can I see what you got for sale? Good choice, stranger. Are you a mute? I have a mute merchant. Do I have a mute merchant with things worth buying? Currently, not so much, except he's offering me all of these free cases for no apparent reason. Ammo? Not even any useful. Well, thanks for the cases.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, now you speak. Tom Dooley. Okay. Hello. Gambler.
This man's prices are steep, but I hear he's worth it.
Horace.
This gentleman and I were just settling on...
You want to travel through Freeside with ease, you hire a king. We're everywhere, and no one messes with us. Your safety is practically guaranteed for just 100 caps.
Why would I need a bodyguard?
Freeside's a little dangerous for people traveling alone or in small groups. You go without a guard, you're rolling the dice.
You know, see the...
You must be new. Your tune will change, trust me.
I'm sorry.
I'm afraid you'll have to hire one of the others.
Floating eyebot with a laser. Brotherhood of Steel Paladin in powered armor. Dude in jeans and t-shirt. And a hairdo. Think about it. Just think about it. Hello, Gennaro.
Gennaro? Need some grub? I got you covered. Cheap and filling.
Okay. No thanks.
You'll be back. Bye.
You don't look so clean, I gotta be honest. And your food does not look all that appetizing. So no, I don't think I will be back. Okay, cafe, what have we got here? Open door to Old Mormon Fort. I have a feeling the pawn shop's not going to be in there local.
Hello there.
Hello there. Okay. Where's the pawn shop? Hello?
The king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else.
Or go back to my van. Bye-bye.
Later.
Or go back to my van and drink for free. Or go to Good Springs, fill all my bottles and drink for free. We didn't charge for the air next. Okay. Deeper into Freeside, I guess. Okay. The King School of Impersonation. Awesome. Right. What've we got? I'm looking for a pawn shop.
Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
Silver Rush. That doesn't sound like a pawn shop. Atomic Wrangler Casino. Locked. Silver Rush.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in.
Say
only
what?
The weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling.
Alright, fine.
It should only take a moment. There. I've stowed all of your weapons. You're clear to enter. When you leave, I'll hand them all back to you.
I got no weapons. Oh, that kind of sucks.
Bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait until it's over.
Okay.
Mr. Soren, please get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ooh.
Ah.
Weapons.
I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Jean-Baptiste, could you bring out the volunteer?
Jean-Baptiste. Okay. The volunteer. Could you do it a little quicker, Jean-Baptiste? Oh, that doesn't look good, does it? Okay, dude, that's a... No.
This is a lesson, Mr. Soren. A lesson in faith.
What is this, Miss Van Graaff? I don't understand. Who is this man? What does this have to do with our deal?
Everything. Up until recently, this man was an employee of mine. He's quite handsome, don't you think? I know I did. We became close. I warned him that I was a very jealous woman, and he said he understood. Apparently he didn't. Last week, I chanced upon him in Gamora, being serviced by one of their two-cap whores. I was not pleased. I tell you all this because I want you to know that this man means a great deal to me.
Oh, you're so dead.
Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone.
I'd pay her if I were you.
Back to work.
Hello.
I think he wet himself before he left. That was pretty good making up that part about sleeping with Jacob. You did make that part up, right, Glory? Damn it, girl. What has Mama always said about tipping the help? I thought this was about him stealing money from us.
He was stealing money, though he could have kept it for all I cared. God knows he earned it.
All right. Did he have anything on him? Ball caps. I'll take them. I know, I'm looting a dead pile of ash. Hello, John Baptist.
Get the fuck away from me. The last man who bothered me volunteered to help test our weapons.
I'm going to kill you one day. I just thought I'd tell you that. Are you slightly more polite, Gloria Van Graaff?
Welcome to the Silver Rush, where only top-of-the-line energy weapons can be found. What can I do for you?
Okay. I'm gonna guess you don't have what I need, because you don't look like a pawn shop, or a gift shop, for that matter. Mind if I ask you some questions?
Not at all.
Oh my god, apparently I have quite a few for you. What do you think of the Gunrunners?
They're our chief competitors in this region and many others. That makes them our enemies.
Okay.
While I respect their business acumen, I'm obligated to try to destroy them however I can. That's business, after all.
Okay. I was wondering if you know. So is this a family business?
Yes, it is. My brother and I run this particular branch, but our family has operations all over, particularly in California.
Oh, no. This seems like a bad neighborhood to open a store. They're armed to the teeth. Tell me about Freeside.
This place is certainly lively, that's for sure. Did you want to know something specific about it?
Yes. No, none of this. What is there to do here? Tell me about the followers, tell me about the kings, then.
The rulers of Freeside. The kings are a bunch of boys who refuse to grow up, and this is their playground.
All right.
Their leader seems different, though. The few times I've dealt with him, I've been impressed, despite myself. Okay. Unfortunately, he rarely acts. The kings believe that everyone in Freeside can do whatever they want, provided they can back it up with force. Which suits us just fine. When we first arrived in Freeside, the kings protested when we kicked out the original occupant of this establishment. When we reduced several of their members to glowing puddles of goo, their objections vanished. Since then, we've left each other alone.
All right. Tell me about the followers.
I don't really have much to do with them. They seem to have an aversion to weapons technology, and those who possess a great deal of it. Their loss, really.
Okay. You might not want to be bragging about this too much, like with a Brotherhood of Steel paladin in the room, because, you know, they have this tendency to come and take technology like this. And, you know, you guys look tough and everything, but do you have power armor? What is there to do here?
Well, you probably noticed the Atomic Wrangler across the street. That's pretty much the place to go around here.
Okay.
They make it a little loud around here at night, but the business their proximity brings more than makes up for it. Other than them, you're better off skipping Freeside entirely and just heading to the Strip.
All right, the Strip.
Suits me. What did you have in mind?
Tell me about yourself. I'm not thinking it's a good idea to get to know this woman. Fine, tell me about yourself.
Oh, there's not much to tell. I was born into a big family and don't get along with my parents. So here I am, as far away from them as possible.
All right. What do you think of... No. Do you have any work available?
It just so happens a position opened up recently. We currently need another body to guard the entrance outside. Think you can handle that?
Bodyguard? Really? Bodyguard? Guard an entrance, you mean? Like, not even bodyguard. No. Sorry.
Suit yourself. Was there anything else you wanted?
I'd like to see what you have to say. That's for sure. Let's have a look-see. Alright, what that... Ooh, look at that. Cleansing flame. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I may not be into energy weapons, but I can appreciate some horrendous death when I see it. Dear, oh, dear. Mods? Maybe we should get some mods for Veronica's plasma rifle. Then again, maybe I should save up my own thing. Nope, you don't seem to have anything for me. Thank you very much, though. You've been very helpful-ish.
Good morning.
You've retrieved your confiscated equip... Can I... Really? Oh, I have to re-equip all of it as well. Oh, God, that's annoying. Okay. Right, let's check all this. Okay. Yeah, this probably looks weird, doesn't it? Can't believe they want me to act as a doorman. Alright, so. Still no pawn shop. Casino. Not really wanting a casino, I'm afraid. Travel service. I mean, a pawn shop could be in any of these shops. I guess these signs were there before the bombs fell. Okay. Liquor. Door to cherry liquor locked very hard. Let's not break in. What time is it? 9:40. Why is it locked? Alright. Data. I'm heading in the wrong direction according to this. What is the quest? The quest is... visit the pawn shop in Freeside and the Vault 21 gift shop with Veronica. Vault 21 gift shop and pawn shop. Hello?
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first.
Talking to it. Why wouldn't I want to go past the greeter? It's a robot.
Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter.
Okay, thank you for the free advice. Who are you?
The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
All right, so what's your story?
I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire... Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
But are you butch? Are you talking about like chopping up animals and meat and butcher? How did you get into that?
My father ran a butcher shop here in town, but business went downhill when another vendor started selling this strange meat at half our prices.
Strange meat. Okay. Sounds odd.
You're telling me. Not long after my father's shop went under and he passed away from the loss, people around town started experiencing shakes.
Oh, God.
No one gets shakes like that unless they're eating human flesh. But no one would believe me. The sick bastard gradually went insane and passed away. Really? Wasn't long before someone moved into the guy's place and found half-buried human remains in the crawl space. I didn't bother saying told you so.
Really? I would have been screaming it. I would have had banners made. I would have hired a brass band to march through town going, I told you so, constantly. Is it true? Do you get shakes if you eat human flesh? Not an expert on cannibalism, actually. But, I mean, I've heard sort of things it can cause problems, but... I mean, it was. I've seen a few movies. What was that? Was it the Book of Eli? Where he had the shakes, if they had human flesh, something. And then the other thing that comes to mind here is, how the hell is he selling human flesh at half the price of other flesh? I mean, I'm assuming a normal butcher's doing Brahmin, rat. Yeah. How is human flesh cheaper to acquire? Yeah. Okay, and courier. I used to be a courier before I got shot in the head. Why does that feel like an arrow in the knee joke? I noticed years before Skyrim came out, but fine.
Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items.
Cryer, what was that job like? What Cryer? What, like, as in, you just stand around going, or you stood there going, oh yay, hear ye, and all that sort of thing.
After a while, I made enough money to get a passport into Vegas. Back then, you could get approved for entry for a fraction of what it costs now. Well, I got a job working as a crier outside of the Tops, advertising for the local talent performing at the casino.
I'm assuming it's the hear ye type. Okay, why didn't that last long?
Well, being a suave young guy, I chatted up the ladies from time to time. And one of the manager's girls started to take a liking to me.
Got it.
I never touched the woman, but the jealous prick decided it was my time to go.
Say no more.
He framed me by saying I'd stolen from the casino.
Seriously?
Sure enough, a few grand was missing from the casino vault.
Say no more.
I have to assume the bastard stole the funds and figured I was a convenient fall guy.
Yeah, yeah. That's wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah. Shit indeed happens. I was stripped of my casino apartment and all of my belongings and booted back into Freeside. From there, I didn't have a lot of career options, as my rep was destroyed. So the escort job sort of fell into my lap. No pun intended.
Escort. You're not talking about armed guard, are you? The whole fell into my lap, no pun intended.
Well, I suppose you could look at it that way, but I was packing a whole different kind of heat.
Sorry I asked.
Now, escort just sounds better than man whore.
Not too much, though. So you got paid for... Okay. Oh, I could never do... I could do that. So you got paid for sex.
Yep. I was damn good at my job, too. But after a while, I just felt like a piece of meat and had to quit.
Oh, boo-hoo. Gunfight. So you decided to go off and get shot at instead. Fine.
When I quit the escort job, I had enough money to buy a pistol belt and some other gear. Bodyguards make a good, honest living. And I had the wits and physical build to handle most thugs.
You're still after a bag of meat, mate.
Tourists from
You're
trouble,
just a bag of meat that absorbs bullets.
I got a reputation for being a stand-up guy again. And after a decade, managed to save up enough to retire.
All right, okay, fine. Thank you for your life right. story. And goodbye.
See ya.
Right, so, we've got to... Hello? Okay, out for a morning jog, I suppose. Hello, can I come in? I'm looking for a gift shop or a pawn shop. P-A-W-N. I'm not a shady character. My god, that door opens slowly.
Submit to a credit check, or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
Nobody likes robots. Credit check, what's that for?
Admission to the strip requires an official passport or proof that you are carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering and ensure a good time will be had by all who enter the strip.
I'm a very reputable person. That's because it's science. Robot, let me pass. Yeah. I've got the caps, mate. I'm rolling in dough, mate. Rolling in.
Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
Awesome. Excellent. Yeah. You hear that? We're going to Vegas!
Exterminate!
Okay.
Exterminate!
Exterminate! No, he got past you! Stop huddling, what's this, rugby? You lost. He scored a touchdown, you failed, you're useless, it's because you're robots. I wasn't including you in this. You're the exception to the rule. These robots are idiots. You're ready. Enter the street. I can't believe he made it. He made it. Nice one. Dude.
I'm going to find you.
Watch out. Going to find me what? Is that him? Veronica!
I'll find you.
What is he with her? Do you think it's the power armor? Do you think it's like she really needs the toilet every now and again and she used to run off and...
Watch out. You can't hide from me forever.
That's probably what it is. Are you feeling better now? Right, okay, so we're looking for... Oh, God. Gift shop. Vault 21 gift shop, or the pawn shop in Freeside. Thing is this isn't Freeside. Let's have a look. Okay, we'll check the strip while we're here, but I have a feeling we have to go back to Freeside to find the pawn shop. That's not a pawn shop. That is a... Yep, that is a... Okay. Gamora. Lucky 38. Now I'm using open... What's that? What is that? Gift shop! It says gift shop! Hey, there's a gift shop! Doesn't look like the Vault 21 gift shop, though. Casino and supplies, mugs, hats, shirts, toys. What the? Okay. And you are a gambler.
Civilizing Prim will show what we can do for everyone else in these
territories. My God, this place is bright and colorful. Okay. Gambler. More gambler. Gambler. Hello. And all I got was this lousy t-shirt.
What do you need?
Cold Deck Pete. Who are you? I'm Cold Deck Pete, the owner of this pimped out gift shop. You dig? You've got a pink beard. What can you tell me about this place? This is the Cold Deck Gift Shop, man. Man, oh dear, oh dear. Run by yours truly, Cold Deck Pete. All right, Pete. Speed it up, mate. Speed it up. This is all you need to know, man. That's true. Do you sell any food here? Do I really care that much about food? No, but the sweet rolls at Grand Millennium Grill will clear out your colon faster than a beefy burrito. Okay. What have you got for sale? Selection of all the decked out stuff the Cold Deck Gift Shop has to offer. Oh, dear. What do they have? Apparel. Oh, they got lots of different, look at this. Chips shirt. Shall I get a t-shirt? Vegas shirt. Speech 5. Shall I get a t-shirt for Veronica? She'll probably punch me. What else? Salesman Wheatley, I'll take it. Patriots Explodes, I'll take that one. One of them, I don't need that. Locksmith Reader. Box of chocolates. Are you kidding me? Alright. Okay. Loving it. Okay, this is pretty daft. In fact, this is very daft. Well done. I love it.
Pleasure doing business with
you. Oh, I need to get going. I bought some magazines. I almost bought you a t-shirt, but I was worried you'd punch me. Okay, not the gift shop I'm looking for. Right. So. What's this? Just a random door. Okay. And this is the Tops or something? I can't remember what it's called. Ultra Lux. I've got to tell you, open strip is nice, but the performance is horrible. I mean, it is absolutely horrible. Oh, God, how can this game perform so badly on a machine like mine? That is terrible. I'm actually thinking of uninstalling it. If I got into a firefight, I don't think I'd be able to see anything. This was it, wasn't it? Yes! Vault 21 Hotel! There we go, the gift shop! Wait, okay, no, we've also got a vault door to find in here. Hello, excuse me. Hello, hello. Sarah.
Hi, I'm Sarah, Sarah Weintraub. Welcome to the finest vault hotel in the whole world.
Oh, God. It's Moira. Okay, I'd like a room. Can I buy a room here? What kind of things do you sell in the gift shop?
I have all sorts of things. Vault souvenirs, vault wares, vault machines, vault mementos, and vault suits.
Is it,
Moira? And, well, lots of other vault things, too.
Can't tell. Vault gear! Swell, can you show me what you've got? I'm looking for an antique rangefinder. Somebody might have sold you.
Wow, I wish I had more of them. All this interest to be my biggest seller.
Okay, I'll take
it. I sold it to a man not too long ago. A little twitchy, nervous sort of guy. Kind of seemed like he was wigging out about something. Had a funny collar on. I wanted to ask him about it, but I figured maybe I'd regret asking. People are weird around here.
This I had noticed. What kind of collar? Slave collar by any chance?
Well, it was metal and kind of thick. At first I thought he'd come from Gamora, but they're more into leather there. Didn't look comfortable. He kept reaching up like he was going to itch it, but he always stopped himself.
So an explosive slave collar, you... Okay, what happened? Did you happen to find out where he was from?
No, but I know where he was going. He asked me if I knew of any place where he could hide out for a while. Wanted somewhere with concrete walls. Something about airwaves. I forget. But I guess he spent all his money on the rangefinder because he said it had to be somewhere free to stay.
What did you tell him?
I said I didn't know about anything like that around here, but if he wanted to live for free, a lot of people do that in Freeside. I know there's a concrete building there across from Mick and Ralph's.
Mick and Ralph's?
No ceiling, but I think it still counts.
Excellent.
I went up there one time to try and, you know, meet my neighbors in the biz. But, you know, I don't think they took me very seriously.
Okay. What did he look like?
Oh, he was pretty average, I'd say. Average height, average age, dark hair, beard of some kind.
Right. Actually, let me ask you about something else.
Okay. Anything else I can do for you?
Let's have a look. A vault hotel, was it like this before the war? We sort of know that it wasn't. Are you the owner of this hotel and shop?
Well, it is my vault, all right. I mean, yeah. That is, no. I take care of it, but I suppose you could say that it belongs to Mr. House.
Right. What does Mr. House have to do with Vault 21? I think
Mr.
I know
Mr. House has everything to do with Vault 21. He tried to get us out before he filled it with concrete.
That was nice of him.
So we convinced him. Okay, Sheldon and I, right? We convinced him to leave the top level mostly intact.
Why did he fill it with concrete, though?
I don't know. Maybe he didn't want anybody sneaking around down there. My vault runs deep and wide. It's filled with corridors and rooms that go far.
So many
rude
jokes going on here.
What gives him the right to screw us with the royal shaft anyway? So he saved New Vegas. Woohoo! Now scram and let us go on with our lives. Sheesh.
Okay. I'd like to know other things about you and this hotel, would I?
I see. Okay, your move.
You run the place. What does... No. Ask something else.
Okay. Anything else I can do for you?
What do you have for sale?
Take a look at this.
Not a rangefinder, I guess. You have a handheld flashlight. Don't need. Vault 21 jump seat. Do not need. Do I need any of this? I don't think so. Nope. There are some things I wanted to know about you.
I see. Okay, your move.
Well, no, actually. I'd like a room. Can I have a room? No, I don't want a room.
Okay.
I kind of want a room. Am I allowed to go and check the place out?
I like the sound of this. Hope that color isn't what I think it is. What did you do, Elijah?
What? Oh, you think Elijah put a collar on someone and made them come here and buy it? Or else? Okay, that would make Elijah a complete and utter, you know, unpleasant person, wouldn't it? Cool! fault. Now, we're trying to find another door, aren't we? There's some other entrance that you need a key for. And I've got the key. I believe. What was the quest? Let's have a look at it. Quest. Still in the dark? No. No. Frankie's quest? Apparently I have no idea. Let's have a look around. This is a very nice and clean vault. I wonder if it has anything I can take. Vault 21 control. Are there any cameras? Vault security, life support, okay. Vault security? Access denied. Vault access control? Access, fine, let's get out of here. I'm not gonna tamper with the life support. All right. Downstairs, I'm guessing.
Hey.
All right, we got lots of people.
Hello.
Travelers.
Watch your caps. They go quick.
You turned around?
Hello. Carlito. Carlito's hello.
Hey, do you mind? I'm trying to drink myself to the ground right here. Scram.
Okay. Fine.
Good riddance.
You know what? I hope you get shot. Right.
Looks about to change.
Cool. Okay, I am hopelessly lost. What do you think? Alright, that doesn't look good. That does not look good. Okay. Definitely some issues there. Okay, I can't find anything. It's gotta be this, isn't it? Maybe it's just invisible? We go... Oh! Nope. Okay. Never mind. Oh, fine. Whatever. Didn't really want to find this anyway. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's find that rangefinder and get back to, you're missing a floor, I'm afraid. Find that rangefinder and get back to the Brotherhood. Get Veronica happy. So, God almighty, the performance. Alright, that's the back gate, isn't it? You know what, though? It doesn't really matter. We're heading off to Freeside anyway, so we're going this way. Yeah, the open strip is very nice, but the performance is terrible. I really think I'm going to remove it. I wanted to play...
Exterminate!
What? Leave me alone! Oh, him. Okay. Veronica went running off again. I wanted to use open Freeside as well, but again, the performance was... Well, it was horrible. There were several places where it just completely stuttered. And one of the big problems as well is all the distant terrain doesn't get filled in until you get close anyway. So it really didn't even look good unless you pushed your grids to the limit. And then the game performance dropped even more. Anyway, Mick and Ralph's. We're heading towards Mick and Ralph's. Well, not Mick, to the abandoned building opposite.
Come to
Mick
and
Ralph's
for all your shopping.
All right, so that's the building, and we're looking for a man with a beard and a slave collar, or a man with no head. Let's have a look. Beginning to suspect this Elijah fella is not very pleasant. Ah. Completed. Look for the man who brought rangefinder in Freeside near Mick and Ralph's. Ask around to see what became destroyed collar of the rangefinder. Oh god, there's a wrench next to him. He tried to take it off, didn't he? Alright, we gotta ask around to find out what happened to the rangefinder.
Is there anything more beautiful than a beautiful, busty Brahmin riding a caravaneer off into the sunset? Oh wait, I don't think that came out right.
No, I hope it didn't. Because if that's what you meant to say... Well... Ask around. Come on, come on. You! Rangefinder, I want it. Give it to me.
Weird robot. I don't think I've ever seen one of those before.
Be nice. That's Eddie. Anyone else? No. Okay. Hello?
The king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else.
Yeah. No. Go away.
But the pump is property.
Oh, God. This is beginning to feel like a certain quest for a certain sledgehammer. This is why they invented quest markers.
Huh?
What? I'm looking for someone carrying an antique gun. Hello! Brilliant! Oh, God. These 10 caps are yours if you point to anyone you've seen with a weird old
kids
gun.
Kids run by sometimes.
Kids! Kids! Shoot all the kids! No! Talk to all the kids. Are there any kids? No, no kids. Are you kids? You don't look like kids. Drunk? No. Oh. No kid, no kid. Come on, kid, 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 kid. Not a kid, not a kid. I have no idea why I'm checking up here. Oh! But I'm glad I did! Missiles? 9mm pistol, don't really need. Okay. Someone's weapon cache. I think that's it. Maybe I should check some of the other buildings if they've got ammo lying around them. Now, I've been told you kids know something.
Come to Mick and Ross.
Talk to me.
Mick and Ross is located just before the East Gate.
I've already spoke to this guy as well. Oi!
Hi there.
Child!
We're gonna have Rat tonight.
I don't suppose you'd tell me where all the other children can be found, would you? Probably not. Ah, unbelievably irritating. Oh. Okay, there's an area off here I've not checked. Oh god, this is ridiculous. I've been running around here for hours. I've even checked in there. Have you not caught that rat yet? Good god, kid, it's a rat. Come here. See? It's dead. There you go. Rat. Dead.
Thanks, mister.
You're welcome. Now tell me where your friends are. Come on. I know there are some more kids around here. I know there are. Okay, dude, cook it first. Oh, God.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.